Oh boy, I don't know about all that. Oh, you know what that up there is? It's probably like something amazing. Something amazing! Oh, oh! Let's kill this guy first. Oh, my magic wore off. Oh boy, that's all I needed. Oh, he stutter swung at me. I hate that shit. Yeah, BlackBerry wasn't bad, man. It was a lot fucking better to type on than the shit we have now. Remember having one for work. Oh, old CrackBerry, ha ha ha. I had this horrible, horrible Windows... what did they call it? It was before, like, Windows Phone was a thing. It was, like, way back in the day. And it was called something else. But it was like Windows Tablet Edition on a little phone or whatever. I just remember my friend... Oh, I think it... Well, I don't want to say his full name on here, but... I just remember him looking at it and saying, whose computer? So now everybody has a smartphone, bitch. Whose computer now? Okay. This is treacherous. This is very treacherous. Oh god, this is nerve-wracking. Oh god. Oh man, do I need to run and jump to hit that? Holy shit. I'm just gonna try a regular jump from the tip of this. Just the tip. Oh, Kuato died. Kuato died. We gotta get those runes. I don't think I had a ton. Damn, man, I gotta go through all this again. At least I know how to fight these guys now. I knew better. I remember he does that. Oh well. Hey, I never went through here, did I? Oh yeah, I did. That's the next spot. So was there any, I guess I'll go ahead and get some runes from killing this guy. Oh yeah, but that new Palm Pilot thing, you know, they I guess the only place that that operating system lives now is like LG TVs, that WebOS. I actually wanted to get an LG TV just for that, but I ended up not. But those things are actually pretty cool, I thought. It was just the app ecosystem was a little crappier, but you know, that would have improved with time if people would have adopted it. Remember Palm Pilots back in the day? When I was in school. I don't know if I still have the book for that or not, but I took this stupid course. It was like an elective over the summer for like Palm development. But we used some kind of like... some kind of crappy framework thing that just you basically built in Visual Studio and it generated like Palm Pilot code for you. Oh no, they're both pissed off now. Oh, don't waste that on that. Oh man. need to use this more. That actually is a pretty good spell. Yeah, that's what everybody copied for the little thing where you flip. You flip to close open applications. That was all ripped off of that, wasn't it? Hey, there are my runes. Put them in a nice place. Wonder if that's all like procedural. Oh, that's not my runes. Damn, I gotta jump up there to get them. Well, might as well no time like the present, I guess. I don't know, though. I'd kind of like to see what's over here before I potentially die. What's over here, though? It's probably a lever to get this to raise up. Probably have to fight some kind of spaghetti monster. That's more of those assholes. Alright, let's go. Go to this, I guess. Yeah, but those LG TVs with WebOS, they have that. They used to come with it. I think now a lot of them you have to... It's like an upgrade. You have to buy the remote, but it has that gyro in it, so you can kind of like just kind of wave it around like you would a Wii controller or something to point to move the pointer at the screen. It looks really nice. Surprised they're not more popular. I mean, maybe they are. Hell, I don't know. All right, one more. I think you kind of have to do like a diagonal run jump thing right here. Fuck, man, that is... Fuck. I'm not trying it again. I'll go get my runes, but I'm not trying that again. Yeah, and it's not even like super expensive TVs either. Like, you just see that WebOS. They just don't come with the remote a lot anymore. Let's see here, I'm gonna go charge this up, we're gonna put a little of this on. Oh, I meant to do this. Control of this. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I like that spell. That spell kicks ass. Ah. Hell it does, but it's somber. Work of that fucker. Ah. These runes, these flipping runes, man. All about the runes. Gotta get that paper, son. Oh, this is so nerve-wracking.
Oh my god!
Look at all these blood stains. Every time you touch one, you can see how someone died. Watch, here's this idiot. I'm calling him an idiot. He did the same thing as me. See another one. See how they died. Oh, he made it, dude. And then he died over there. At least we can see how he made it. So that's basically what I was trying to do. Just watch that again. Oh, how are you supposed to? That, man, I'm so curious about what that is up there. I mean, if everybody's dying so hard to get it. Oh, I bet that guy was so pissed. Alright, so he just ran from this corner, ran right through there. I don't know, I don't want to do it. I said I wasn't going to do it. I'm not going to do it. Am I going to do it? Am I going to try this again? I mean, I've already done this like 4 times now. I could try to use some of the cotton stuff just in case. You know what, there's probably... it's probably something to make you jump higher or some shit if you were to... Let's go in here to inventory. We're gonna try it. We're gonna fucking try it.
Yeah, baby! Oh, fuck yeah!
Oh. Okay, now we're gonna do this. We're gonna jump.
Fuck! Fuck!
No! 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 I jumped way too late. I just ran straight off, didn't I? Oh boy, I don't know how much patience we have for that anymore. You'll definitely get you better at stuff shit like this when you do it about 50,000 times. I don't guess I can repeat steal that material, can I? No, damn it. At least I'm good in these. And you kind of don't really have a choice but to go ahead and take these guys.
Oh, my voice keeps cracking. Oh.
Take these guys out. Easy, big fella. I'm just trying to murder you. All right. this again. My runes. Now I'm gonna lose them, fuck. Because if I don't make that third jump, they're fucking gone, man. I didn't even pick that shit up over there before I tried that. Oh man, silly me. Okay, let's see here. I'd like to see that blood stain again. That was helpful. Why did it go away? I mean, I know what to do, but fuck. I don't know if this helped. Like, I don't think this cotton is supposed to do anything for, like, your height of your jumps, but it just helps, like, make you land softly. But I'm out of it. I need to craft some. Alright, let's not overthink it. Not overthink it. Just... Okay, sweet. Alright. I was trying to make use of that little board there, and I went too far. Alright, don't overthink it. Do you think I even need to run and jump? You think I should just, like... And that's a pretty good jump he's got there. I don't think that I need to do the big running thing. That's about like the same distance as those. I think I fucked myself doing that. I think I just need to walk up here and... There we go. Oh. That's all those must do something pretty important, because... Alright. That was a lot of work for a smithing stone level 3. Allow me to explain. Yo, Enchanting Wolf, good to see you, man. Hey, you need to follow Enchanting Wolf, Big Angry Hobbit. And I've already told you to follow Chum Slick, he was in here earlier. But, he does, like, noise streams with his modular, and it's really cool. So the deal with me jumping backwards like that, the button to run that you have to hold is the same button to jump back. So if you don't hold forward when you hit it, he jumps backwards, and so I got burned by that just now. No, I'm playing on PC. I mean, I think it's on... I know it's on PlayStation. I think Hobbit was telling me it's on Xbox 2 as well. Not Xbox 2, but Xbox as well. Yeah, I know Hobbit in real life. We went to school, like grade school together and stuff, high school. Oh, I interrupted that. It was about to explode. Oh, there was a lever for that lift the whole time. Contraption does not move. Okay. You say so, game. Again, man, but I want to get those runes, so we'll try, and if I fall, then I can move, go about my business. I can't believe I was home free, man. All I had to do was run and jump over there. I was done.
Oh, it's so scary. Look at that.
I was showing Hobbit earlier. These bloodstains show you how many other people playing the game right now died here and how they died. If you touch one, it'll show their little ghost. He did the same thing I did. Let's see what this guy did. Oh, good try, buddy. All right, that's stressing me out. I can't watch any more of that. Oh, we made it. Okay. That stresses Kuato out there. It's insane. Yeah, those little ghosts. That's just, this game has multiplayer, and the Dark Souls games, you know, it's similar. But the multiplayer features are kind of unique. It has that kind of stuff where you can see how other people died, and then it's got, like, this where you can leave messages around. I like this guy's warning me there's a dog ahead. And the thing about that is, if I read the message and I like it and I give it a rating of good, he'll get a little health vial as he's playing right now in the game. So I'm going to leave a message up here about this stuff. Let's see what this guy said. Why is it always bloodstained? And so, like, the messages, you have to follow, like, a certain format. So, like, here's the templates, and then I can hit this toggle format to make it show a gesture of me saying something. Ejection, has I got one for this? Say try. Let there be. Yeah, it can be spoilers for sure. Yeah, so, like, you can either just not read the stuff, or you can turn that stuff off too. But the game's hard enough that even though in this shit, it's like, you know, you're still gonna have a hard time. And then, like, part of the fun is people will kind of fuck with you and lie sometimes. Guys out without having to fight both of them. Oh, that helped. That spell is clutch, man. It's a really good spell. Oh, we got a magic guy.
Oh.
That is enough of that, sir. Stop that. Two can play this game. Oh, whoa, easy. That's intentional, man. Down there. Let's just go down the flipping stairs, man. This looks a lot like that one cavern I was in another area. There's another mine. That other area, it was like it rained exactly like this. Like, exactly. You came down. I guess they might have just recycled that. That might explain how they make this damn game so big. They're like, just copy-paste that whole area over here and we'll make it blue. Like, okay. Gotta release it. I'm not complaining. Just observing. No, none of that. None of that. This guy doesn't even notice. He's too busy. Come on, give me this. Hell yeah. Smithing stones let me bulk up my weapons. It's a great success. Should be like breaking stuff and looking for hidden crap, but Alright, let's see where this goes. This might... You know, the last time I went through one of these dungeons, I found a dragon, and that's what I'm supposed to be looking for. I forget the material that he's supposed to drop for me to access something. Hopefully we find another crazy dragon character in here. Oh boy. Bullshit, I'm not jumping. You think I'm gonna try jumping there? That's insane. They're just trying to kill people. Wasn't born yesterday, sir. Kuato knows better than this. Who knows? Oh, not another one. No, don't do that spell. Damn. Oh, that thing comes. Oh my god, that guy hits hard, man. Alright, well, just hide from you and do this. Okay, so now the question is, do I go over here, or do I go, well, that's probably just a little room or something. It's probably not an exit. Let's go see what's in here. People running away. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Guys got four arms. That's wild. Wild stuff. Yeah, this game's great, man. Oh Christ, that's all we wanted. That one's got arrows. Oh, they both got arrows. Alright, we're gonna need to take some of this. We're gonna need this. Oh, I wasted it all. Those arrows, all four of them hit. Missing. Damn, man. Why don't I use my shield for fuck's sake? come out of everything. I don't want to go out like this. Not like this. Come over here and get killed by Kuato, please. That's insane. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. I don't know if Kuato's getting out of this, dude. It took so long to get here, too. So long. Look at this shit! Come on, one little hit and he's gone. One little hit. Marionette soldier. Look at those fucking arrows. Oh, dude. I don't know if I want to go any farther in this room, man. I can't survive this. Do I have anything that, any consumables to, like... gonna help me. Oh boy. Oh well. I guess we just gotta try not to get hit. I mean, another one of those archers comes out, I'm done for. Oh Christ, there's one. I'm out of here, dude. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing that. I gotta find a side of grace. We are now in stealth, hide, and get the hell out of here mode. We are not in engage mode. We're not engaging with anything we can avoid. Like those 37 people down there. Now I'm curious about that other lift, though, that I passed up back there. Where the hell does that go? Oh well. Too late now. No, it's not. I can't do that. Oh, Christ. He's got magic and everything. I'm out of here. I want to go check out this lift. Not how I got it. No, I came from the other side. Oh, no, that's where I came from. How did I get that disoriented? like some serious weaponry after this. Well, I think we're about to... I don't know, maybe I could take out that one guy without getting hit. Because, I mean, if I try to run by him, he's going to chase me. I could sneak by those guys. Now if I run, though, they're going to see me. But this fella, I could take care of him. Oh, Christ, they're all coming. No, we're done. Oh, we're done, man. He's got magic. It's a magic fucker.
Fuck.
He almost killed me. Start with this guy. Alright, that was a little reckless. Uh-oh. I hate those guys. Cool. Digger staff. Curious about that. Oh, it blows this one away. Oh, the... Yeah, even the scaling. Oh, the strength scaling's higher, but intelligence is lower. But it hasn't been improved at all. Put some smithing stones on it. Oh, it weighs more. See, this is why I'm trying to level up strength right now. Can't carry shit. Yeah, it's not that much better. It's a little better. Might be better off with this one, I don't know. Let's level it continuously. Let's see here. What's going on with this guy? Oh man. Oh shit. You gotta be merciless with these things. And I'm gonna go ahead and do everything we can. Kick these things ass fast. Very fast. There we go.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
What, there's another one in here? Fuck that shit. Shot about 15 arrows in my back. Get out of here. Oh, that's cool, man. Good to see you, Hobbit. I gotta turn in pretty soon myself. I didn't realize how late it is. Just kinda got into it and then kept dying and having to go back and find these runes. You know how it is. You know how it is with your runes. Yeah, I'll talk to you soon, buddy. Thanks for hanging out. Alright, we got enough to level. So, since I know how hard that is right there, and I didn't really make it through much cleaner than before, I'm gonna go, I wanna go see what's on this side. Yeah, you cannot interrupt those guys' attacks. They... Too strong. I think I left a material up here. It's Like, I hate to, like, use these flasks too early and waste part of them, but at the same time, if you walk around with, like, 30 of your health, okay, sweet, I didn't waste any. Walk around with 30 of your health, you're gonna get your ass kicked. Okay, yeah, maybe this is a better option than trying to go over there with those guys. Couldn't be, or I wouldn't. Are there two routes to here? Maybe there's two routes here. This is totally where I came before. We're not gonna do that. Okay, well, I was so disoriented. It's because I think there's two lifts to get down here. Keep going down, down into the mine, down into the dungeon. Oh boy. Hey, oh boy. Alright, we got no more healing flasks. We got plenty of magic. Well, not plenty. I got a couple of magics. Yeah, it's pretty good on the magic. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and get this shit going here. Let's go ahead and get this guy. Let's just draw him up here. Do we even need to? He's gonna come up on his own. Guy. Let's just let him come up here to me. Come on, dude. I'm not gonna stir up all those fuckers. I'm just not gonna do it. You need me to help you along? Come on over here. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in your primitive AI. Come on. Come on, you can do it. There it is, right here, buddy. Okay, never mind, I'll just see you later. Oh. I just hate to leave all that stuff on. Captured. I can get that sorcerer over here. I can take these guys out one at a time. No, well, no. It's a lot of them. Little area there. Ah, fuck it. Let's just try to get to that side of grace. We got enough smithing stones and lasses forever. Come back to them if we find one. Oh, there's a dragon, baby. There's no, I bet the side of grace is up by them then. We don't want to enter that and not be able to start close to it. Whoa, there was a little... There was a door there. It's like one of them areas you can jump off of and get to. There it is. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna try to hit that. We might have screwed ourselves, so I can use cotton to get down, maybe. That was all for that? Oh, man. That's something you want to do on the way down, not a... Well, either way, you gotta... Oh, okay. Well, still, let's use this cotton stuff here. Another area? No, that's just decoration or something. Alright, there has to be a checkpoint up there behind those guys. There's just no way that it would leave you to fight a boss without one close by. So we're gonna have to fight all that shit, it looks like. Make sure that no, nothing here. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. What do we need to do here? Oh, we need to get this guy. I think we kind of want to lure him into following us, and then... The way he runs back and forth, though... Come on over here, man. I want to run up the stairs as soon as he sees me. Come on, dude. Let's get this over with. Whoa, whoa, easy. What the fuck? This is a mega bat. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Than I thought it was gonna be. No, no, my God. Jesus Christ. Why? He shot so much stuff. Absurd. Okay, this is literally the last attempt and I'm going to bed. I can't do this. picking up the stuff after all this. Ah, hell, he's already... Ah, fuck, I thought it was... Stop that, man. Please stop that shit. Oh, my God. I can't risk getting killed by him. I gotta go ahead and heal again. Ridiculous. Oh, fuck. Oh, have mercy, please. The other way to come in. This is the way we gotta go. We gotta battle these fucking things. But the last time we did pretty well until we tried to rush it a little bit on those other ones. Alright. Oh, Christ. Oh, you cannot attack him when he's doing that. I thought I was gonna sneak a stab in and he would just die, but see where that got me. Did I just waste that, dude? I don't know why I hit that like that. I just wasted the magic. I meant to just do this. Right here, so let's just kind of throw this guy out. Ah, shit. Oh, he's an archer, too. Forget I have this. Oh my God, okay. We have just just about burned up all of our stuff again just to get back to where we were. I thought there was one like back here. There he is. That is sneaky as shit. It's unbelievable. It's diabolical is what it is. To just try to run down that hallway and see what I might be able to do there. Alright, we're wasting magic by standing around. Damn! That's insane. No, almost got hit. Oh, I thought I was dead. Oh, that was it for me. Okay, that's perfect. We got the wizards in here. That's perfect. Now we can sneak around these guys. We don't want anything to do with these motherfuckers. Nothing to do with these motherfuckers, okay? They got them glow stick things. We don't care about that shit. We don't want anything to do with that. Okay, what we need to do... just gonna go ahead and heal. I might have wasted a tad of that flask as a result, but that's what you gotta do. Now we're fresh out of everything. We don't even have any uses of that left, so we're all... it's all... Just gonna... See you later, boys. We're out of here, bitches. Hooray, they didn't follow us. Holy shit, there's no sight of grace here. Oh, cool, man. Got a new spell. Let's see what this looks like. Shatter Earth. Oh, cool, it only needs 15 intelligence, too, so... huh. Well, we can't... activate it until we rest at a place, so... well, fuck, I was hoping this was gonna be the... site of lost grace. Well, I can't... there's no way in hell that I'll be able to defeat those things without any... consumables, and I sure as hell... just trying to sneak back over here and see if we can look... just kind of look down through there and see if there's a sight of lost grace. No. Hell no. You mean this game wants you to fight through all this shit and then just walk in and fight a dragon at the end of all this? I'm going back up and I'm going to level up. I'm not losing these runes soon. But then I'll have to fucking get back down here to see the dragon. That's be... I mean, there's no way in hell I'm going to beat it without anything, though. This is terrible. Can I fast travel somewhere? No. It's all disabled. What is this? Oh, will it let me go there? No. Damn, okay, well. I don't know what to do. There's no way I can defeat these things. I cannot believe there's not a resting point. Absolutely cannot believe that. I won't accept this. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna unequip this, because we can't use the horse in here anyways. Shit, I'm gonna do it from this menu. Gonna remove this for a minute. Gonna instead use... I think it requires magic. Fuck, it requires magic. Well, we can't use that either. Oh boy. What's going on down here? Whoa. Oh, is that like the boss that I'm trying to get to down there? What the hell's going on with that? It's almost like I'm getting a sneak preview of something. Huh. Surely you can't use cotton and drop down there. It's too far. Oh well. I guess we're just gonna go see what this dragon is. I hate to waste all these runes after all this, though. Get them stuck in that dragon room and then die on the way there. And we're gonna go level. Fuck it. We're gonna go level up. Then we're gonna just run through here. We're just gonna run through and see what this dragon looks like. Too, right? This is the other way we got there. There's no sign of grace here, I assume. let's go up here. Gonna chicken out. We're gonna cash in our runes. You gotta know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away. Copyright Sony MJ. Oh, there it is. Probably gonna regret not having that one projectile thing, but I think this one hits harder anyways. It requires a lot more intelligence, so. Hang on, let's make sure I might have. Again, doesn't look like it to me. It's not that many. Better wait. Better wait until we're close. Well, we got 4,000 though, actually. Let's try it. Let's fucking try it. Be taking note of how many each level of these gives you, but oh well. Just look it up on www.wiki.fxtralife.eldenring.fog. Okay, that was. Was that enough? I think it was pretty close. Pretty close. Was it 12,000 I needed? Yeah. Okay, let me go kill something for 12 runes. Wrong way. Clearly the game wants you to do this first. It's just like the biggest game, but it's all relative. Figure out where to take those cookbooks, man. Maybe they have passive effects, though. I don't really know. I think they do, actually. Probably need one more stone sword key. We can go check out that other dungeon. One god-awful place whose name we do not speak. Alright, I'm gonna just do a quick, like, cheesy, scared, rushed blow-by down to the dragon. Wait a minute, what was... Oh, it was just some material. Hey boys, we're not fucking with you today. We're out of here. You do whatever you want to do. I don't give a fuck. I'm out. See you later. Oh, maybe not. Well, that was nice. This is working out great.
you